COVID-19 vaccines. No shots for those who had mild COVID-19. While some nations have decided who needs COVID-19 vaccines right away, France has a different perspective of who should get one in general. French health authorities released new advice on the matter. People who contracted COVID-19 but experienced mild symptoms will not necessarily receive a jab. This may help allocate doses limited in supply. But on the other hand, it may be perceived as unfair by some individuals. According to The Connection, the health body Haute Autorité de Santé, or HAS, said on December 18 that systematic vaccination for people who had mild COVID-19 with symptoms are not required to get shots. It's the opposite of their previous advice wherein former patients will be vaccinated against the disease. HAS clarified, "Currently, the data does not allow us to know if there is a benefit to vaccinating people who have already been infected by SARS-CoV-2. They added that the data they have show no unwanted side effects when someone already had COVID-19 gets a vaccine. Thus, they see no reason to vaccinate someone who had symptomatic COVID-19. So, people who had asymptomatic COVID-19 may still receive the doses. While the advice mentioned not necessarily, HAS doesn't terminate people's rights to get their doses. If they wish to be vaccinated, they recommend people to discuss the matter with their doctors. However, they suggest leaving a 3-month gap between the start of symptoms and getting a vaccine. What's the possible logic behind the new advice of HAS? The most likely logic is the current designs of COVID-19 vaccines. Vaccines from Moderna, Pfizer, and BioNTech cannot provide 100% protection against COVID-19. They can only elicit an immune response to prep the human body. Once administered, the vaccine causes the immune system to produce antibodies ahead of a natural selection. That phenomenon is the same thing happening when someone developed mild COVID-19. Their body got exposed to the coronavirus and their immune system reacted to it. Yet, their body successfully produced antibodies without being overly aggressive. According to the US CDC, when your body develops an immune response against COVID-19, neutralizing antibodies are in abundance. Because of this, you may test positive on some antibody tests for COVID-19. This may indicate you had a previous infection and gained a certain degree of protection against the coronavirus. Hence, experts are also investigating if COVID-19 vaccines may affect antibody test results.